Hey guys, what's going on? Welcome back to Beauty with Brianna. So for this week's video, I'm being a little bit selfish. My face got really dry last week. I'm not completely sure why, but it may have been because I left my makeup on for a night. But when I woke up, it was really dry and I couldn't get it to not be that dry because of, I wash my face and I put lotion on it, but it was still really bad. So I was gonna try this face scrub that's supposed to make your face a lot softer, and I thought, you know, why not make a video of it? So I'm gonna show you guys how to make it and how to apply it and contain it and all that stuff. So as you can see, my face is like, it still has some makeup on it from like last night. I was really tired. I didn't really want to get it all off, but the first thing you want to do before you make it or apply it is to wash your face thoroughly. And the soap that I'm going to be using today is Elle's Kitchen Rosemary Mint, and it's a really nice soap. And this, the person who makes this, Lisa, you can actually find her in Anoka at craft shows and stuff like that. So if you are interested, I really, really encourage you to look it up. It's a really nice soap. I use it almost every single day and I really like it, and I encourage everyone to look her up and maybe buy her soap. That'd be really cool. But yeah, this is what I'm gonna be using to wash my face. Would you lose your face of being lost? I bet you never even know. I see the universe inside of you. Can I make you feel okay? Would you let me take you to a higher place? No, 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 I bet you never know. There's a universe inside of you. Can I? So now that we've washed our faces and that the whole world has seen my awful face without makeup and my bangs out of my face, it's pretty awful. Yeah, but now we can start the process of making the facial scrub. So the things that you're gonna need to make this facial scrub is coconut oil, sugar, and lemon juice. And the first thing that you're gonna wanna do is take a half a cup of the coconut oil and put it into the bowl where you're going to be making the scrub. After that, you're going to want to put it in the microwave for about 20 seconds, and you're going to want it to be a half cup melted. So you're gonna have to put more and more coconut oil in there until it's reached a half cup of melted coconut oil. And once you have about one half of a cup of coconut oil, you can pour it into your bowl. Once you put it in the bowl, you can put 2 tablespoons of the sugar into your bowl and then mix it up. If I told you I could give you life, would you leave the boundaries of your mind? I bet you never even knew that there's a universe inside of you. Can I take your pain and make it go away? Would you let me? So the reason that I chose to do this scrub out of all the other ones that I found is because this is an oil-based scrub, and I've read that these are the best for dry skin. So if you have dry skin, this would be a great thing for you guys to try out. So once you have your scrub all done, I'm gonna pour out some of the extra coconut oil, just because I feel like it's like a little bit unnecessary because we have a lot of this in the bottom. So I'm gonna take some of that and put it in my hands and then just rub it all over my face. Hopefully this isn't too messy. And it is really gritty. So hopefully it actually makes my face a lot softer after this. And I hope it takes away my dry skin. Right now it seems to be working fairly well. I've always really liked like gritty stuff. I just haven't been to like Bath and Body in a while to like buy some, but normally I have some and right now I don't. And right here is where my face was like really dry. So I'm gonna scrub extra good there. But it is pretty gritty, so I would suggest don't scrub too hard because you don't want to scratch your face. And all of it, you can already see my face getting kind of red from all of it. So I think that's good. And I think after this, you could probably just rinse your face off with cold water and then you're done. So I just rinsed my face off and my hair up. But it did make my face like super soft. Like, oh my gosh, like the dry part is like gone. Like it's not dry at all. It just feels like it does normally. And I wouldn't suggest you get any of this in your mouth by accident because it tastes pretty not great. So, because I just got some in my mouth. So yeah. But, in the end, I would definitely do this again just because my face is extremely soft right now and it does have a little bit of an oil base, which is good because I want my face to be softer. And again, I apologize for my blotchy face. That's not that great. I haven't really been washing my face past few days, which I should be. Do that. I just haven't been because I'm lazy. But it looks, yeah, pretty awful. But my face is extremely soft right now. So, and it's easy to make. So I would suggest that you all try it because it's amazing. Also, any of the extra that you have, you can just put it in a little bowl and keep it in your room. I don't think that it has to be refrigerated. I think it's fine just the way it is. So you can use it in the shower or whenever you want to next time. I'm probably gonna keep mine in the shower. So thank you all lovely people for watching my channel again, and I hope that you all try this because honestly, my face has never been this soft before. It's pretty crazy. And remember, it's just sugar, lemon juice, and coconut oil. Three easy things you can get at like any store, Walmart, Target, anywhere. But yeah, thank you for watching. And stay beautiful. There's a universe inside of you. Can I see?